Is it possible to get better sound quality out of your headphones without replacing the entire pair? Usually the answer to that question is no, but if you own the 2023 version of the Fairbuds XL, you don't need to upgrade to the new Gen 2. You can update just the drivers by themselves and replace a whole bunch of other components from the new generation to the old generation. That is music to our ears, and music to our screwdrivers' ears too. Today, Fairphone launched their second generation over-ear headphones in Europe and the US, the Fairbuds XL, upgraded for 2025 with new 40mm dynamic drivers and updated material design for a more sustainable construction. The Fairbuds XL from 2023 were already an iFixit favorite for their common sense approach to battery replacement and repairability. And if you're a regular on this channel, you know how much we love Fairphone's modular, sustainable smartphone and their approach to repair with easy to swap parts and great guides. So let's dive into this teardown and take a look at what are essentially the framework laptops of the audio world. Most of our portable electronics are powered by lithium batteries, and like all batteries, they wear out over time and need to be replaced. Now, some manufacturers have started to move away from glued-in batteries to make that process a little easier for the end user, but very few make it this easy. The battery is a 3.04 watt hour pack that's so easily replaceable you could carry a spare with you in your backpack along with an opening pick to swap batteries on the go. And getting a spare is as easy as popping over to Fairphone's website and ordering the part. The Fairbuds XL uses a plastic latch mechanism that releases the cushions with a gentle twist. Your ears and anyone within sniffing distance will thank you for switching out the manky old cushions for new ones when the time comes. I'll get to the headband in a second, but first I want to take a look at these new 40mm dynamic drivers. Each driver comes as a complete module, making up one of 9 components in the Fairbuds XL that are replaceable with spare parts directly from Fairphone. The new drivers are upgraded with stronger neodymium magnets, generating a punchier bass, and combined with a new paper-based speaker membrane, they deliver a much more even tone at the mid and higher end frequencies. That's nice to have, but here's where it gets really exciting. The new drivers are the same form factor as the drivers on the first gen Fairbuds XL, which means you can buy the new driver modules for a modest sum and upgrade your first gen Fairbuds XL. Fairphone has followed this model before. The Fairphone 3 offered upgrades to the camera modules. You could swap out both the main and selfie cameras for better versions. It's a great idea, something we don't often see outside Framework's incredibly upgradable laptop designs. The prioritization of modular repair over component level repair is most evident around 2 of the 3 modular USB-C ports, both of which are covered with a gooey rubber adhesive to achieve the IP54 water resistance rating. A compression gasket would have made for a more user-replaceable alternative here. And while it would be nice to have the option of changing individual components like the USB-C ports and the boards, ultimately that's a relatively small complaint against an otherwise thoughtfully made device designed with repairability and longevity front of mind. Taking a look at the headband, there's been a slight design change here. The first gen Fairbuds XL used magnets to secure the cushion to the headband. That's no longer the case, but the process for removing the cushion is still straightforward, starting with a latch hiding underneath the fabric. With the latch released, the driver arm is free to slide out, and 2 screws at the base come away to release the bracket holding the headband in place. And just like that, the headband slides away, which also gives me access to the USB-C interconnect cable underneath. There's an awful lot to love about the second generation Fairbuds XL, but personally, my favorite feature is the fact that it doesn't matter whether you own a first generation device or a second generation device. We don't have a precise scorecard for over-the-ear headphones right now, so no repairability score for these just yet. But there's a lot to praise here. From the battery to the upgraded drivers, everything is interchangeable and therefore upgradable with the first generation Fairbuds XL. What's more, Fairphone is offering spare parts for the 9 major components and modules that make up this device and repair guides to boot, with parts availability launching in Europe early in 2026 and plans to eventually expand to other markets. And while I do wish we could have access to more component level repairs like the actual USB-C ports themselves, there's no doubt in my mind that the Fairbuds XL, both first and second generation devices, are designed to perform, built to last, and made to be repairable if they break.